Und es ist dunkel. Wing. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry, I hack into the light system and brighten it up. Oh no. Here's the Musik. Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show. Yeah, Metatons cooking show. Cooking with a killer robot. Wer würde sich sowas nicht ansehen? We heat your ovens because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We are going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here, we gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. Yeah, klatsch, klatsch, klatsch. We need sugar, milk and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. This is a show about washing your hands, darling. That's on Wednesdays. Okay, die haben eine Show, wie man sich die Hände richtig wäscht. Milk, sugar and eggs. You should be able to find them on the back counter. Nö, ich will wieder gehen. As per culinary standard, a death force fits around the kitchen. Okay. Kulinarische Standards, ja. Oh yes, MTT brand ovens can reach temperatures up to 9000 degrees. Roasting, toasting, burning, charring. You are excited, aren't you, darling? Trademark. MTT brand microwave, origin of the MTT challenge. Put your food in and set the microwave on high for 5 minutes. If you can still recognize your meal, we double your money back. Ja. Ich kann jetzt auch endlich mal verraten, was MTT heißt. Das hat sich ja Papyrus immer hinter die Ohren geschmiert. Das ist er hier. Metaton. MTT. Gut, schnappen wir uns mal den Zucker. You found the sugar. You found the milk. You found the eggs. Gut. Great job. Just put them in the middle of this counter. Gut, machen wir das einfach mal. Perfect. Great job, beautiful. We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, wait a magnificent moment. How could I forget? We are missing the most important ingredient. Okay. A human soul. Ich will wegrennen. Ich will wegrennen. Ich hab Angst. Ah, das Telefon. Ring. Hello, I kind of in the middle of something here. Ja, yes. Mich in zwei Hälften zu schneiden. Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's vegan? Vegan? Well, I mean, that's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an option right here. MTT brand always convenient human soul flavor substitute. Wie schmeckt eine menschliche Seele? A can of which is just over on that corner. Yeah. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? What's the matter? Not a can fan? That's too bad. MTT brand uses only the freshest artificial ingredients and chemicals. Ich bin hier weg. Lass mich hier raus. Still filling with that microwave, eh, darling? Can't blame you for being totally enarmored with an electronic box. It's the oven. Looks like someone forgot to preheat it. Ja, wir können uns die Sachen nochmal angucken. Wing, is it really a good idea to be getting a snack? Well, I guess I really shouldn't judge you. After all, I'm the one eating potato chips in my PGs. I mean, hey, go over to the right. Is it really... Ach ja, okay, nochmal dasselbe. This isn't a show about washing your hands. That's on Wednesdays. Okay. Gut, dann holen wir uns mal die Box hier. Okay, sieht ja gar nicht verdächtig aus. Okay. Mir wird schwindelig. By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So better start climbing, beautiful. Wing. Oh no, there's not even enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading your phone, I added a few features. You see that huge button that says jetpack? Ja, wer will nicht ein Jetpack im Telefon haben? Watch this. Sieht aus wie eine Kerze. Jetzt sieht's aus wie ein Fernglas. Yes, this is a jetpack. There, you should have just enough fuel to reach to the top. Now get up there. Gut, jetzt wird das Ganze ein bisschen zu einem Shoot'em-up, zu einem Schwup. Wobei es schon die ganze Zeit mehr oder weniger ein Shoot'em-up ist in den Kämpfen, aber jetzt ist es wieder reines Ausweichen hier. Wow. Erst den Eiern, dann dem Mehl und jetzt dem Zucker. Obwohl, nee, das ist die Milch. Mehl gibt's ja gar keins. Das ist Milch gewesen. Und das ist jetzt der Zucker. Oh. Au, au. Das war jetzt ein paar Mal zu oft getroffen, glaube ich. Au. Mal hoffentlich kommen wir oben an noch jetzt, so oft wie ich getroffen wurde. Kannst du mal aufhören? Das ist voll unentspannt von dir. Oh, geschafft. In den letzten 10 Sekunden. My, my. It seems you've bested me, but only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Ist ja gar nicht übertrieben, oder? Oh, I love to think of what would have happened to you without her. Well, Toodles. Der nimmt das ziemlich gelassen. Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Yeah. Wing. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Ich bin alleine hier draußen. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. Klick. Und ja, ich habe wieder vergessen, die Leute anzurufen. Wing, wing. There's no... Okay, here is no response. War da gerade wieder Flowey? Wing, wing. I heard you got to meet Metaton. Really careful. That dude gives me bad vibes. What? But he's so popular. I don't care about people just because they're popular. Well, you can say that because you are popular. Psst. What? Popular with who? You are popular with me. Oh, Papyrus, you are popular with me too. Oh, Wowie, wait. Does that mean you don't care about me? Super. Aber Papyrus, let's not discuss this anymore. There's no response, okay. It's a fridge. It's strangely warm, okay. It's a specially regular sized sink. It's a microwave. That's great if you are a microwave fan. It's an oven. It looks pretty modern. Also im Gegensatz jetzt zum Beispiel bei Toriel, wo hier sie ja alles noch so mehr rustikal hatte mit einem richtigen Ofen, wo man aufheizen musste, ist hier ein Elektroofen. Und ja, die Dose. It's glued to the table. Sehr freundlich. An ominous structure loops in the distance. Ja, 5 with determination. Ja, können wir die beiden anrufen? Wing, wing. There's no response. Okay. Aber Alphys kann es anrufen. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of our power for the underground. It converts geometrical energy into magical electricity by... anyway, that's where we are going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Ice-Core's castle. And from there you can go home. Klick. Also ja, den Core da hinten wollen wir erreichen. In Hotlands. Sieht ja schon mal sehr toll aus. Und ein Aufzug. Wing, wing. The elevator here is R1. What does the R stands for? Come on, Papyrus, think about it. It stands for red, cause that's the color of the lights. I guess that makes sense. Okay, dann steigen wir mal in den Aufzug. Wir sind jetzt in Geschoss rechts 1. Please select a location. Wir könnten jetzt nach rechts 2 oder links 1. Gehen wir erstmal nach links 1. So, links 1 sind wir hier. Wing wing. The elevator says L1, but what does the L stand for? Come on, Papyrus, think about it. It stands for elevator. Duh. Is elevator really spelled that way? Probably. Ja, gut. Wenn wir hier runtergehen, sind wir wieder am Anfang, also vor Alpha's Lab. Hat Andrei was Neues zu sagen hier? That's Alpha's house. Hey, why don't we all go over and watch anime? Anime? Isn't that a kind of cartoon for small children? Oh my god. Anime isn't just for kids. It's deep, it's emotional. Is the sound a baby makes an emotion? Yeah, cause it's how I'm feeling right now. Okay. Wait, Andrei, do you like anime? I mean, I've never seen any. Maybe I actually do like anime. You don't have to say that, Papyrus. Maybe I'm a baby who loves cartoons for children. You don't have to say that, Papyrus. Ja, okay, also die beiden Wachen sind jetzt weg. Wir haben jetzt also einen direkten Weg in Hotlands. Dann rechter Floor, Stufe 2. Ist ein toller Fahrstuhl, der überall hinfahren kann. Hi du. Hey, I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Hey, I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Wing wing. Wait, Andrei. If the R stands for red, what color does the L stand for? Light green? Oh, of course. Wait, isn't there two words? Light sea green. Yes, Sunseam. Three doesn't fix the issue. Wing, light sea form green. Aren't you working in the very next room? Ja, und den hier merkt euch mal, wenn wir ihm später wieder begegnen. Und ja, wir kommen im very next room. Toasty Bun. Okay, ein Vulkani mit einem Hotdog im Schlund. I love hotdogs. Hey, isn't it weird? There's snow on the guy's roof. Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Ja, das hatten wir ja schon mal, dass bei Sans immer Schnee auf der Hütte liegt. Als ob er den Schnee mit der Hütte immer mitnimmt. Und ja, dieser Vogel sieht echt komisch aus, wenn es ein Vogel ist. So, Sans, gib uns mal Hotdogs. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hotdog? It's only 30G. Klar. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hotdog. Hey, buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hotdog? It's only 30G. Another H-Dog? Here you go. Oops, I'm actually out of hot dogs. Here. You can have a hot cat instead. Ja, können wir uns mal angucken. Wir haben einen Hotdog. Hotdog, he's 20 HP. The meat is made of something called a water sausage. So, und die Hot Cat? Hot Cat, he's 21 HP. Like a hotdog, but with little cat ears on the end. Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Klar. Another dog coming right up. You really like hot animals, don't you? Hey, I'm not judging. Might be out of a job without folks like you. Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Klar. You're holding too much. Guess I just put it on your head. Ja, hier twinkle ich mal ein neues Easter Egg. Here another dog. It's on the house. Well, no, it's on you. Und noch ein hot dog. Und noch ein Hotdog. Das können wir jetzt mit bis zu 30 Hotdogs machen. Jetzt sind wir bei 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Und er sagt jetzt mal hier, have fun. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Und wie er jedes Mal nur die Würste auf uns drauf liegt. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I'll be frank with you. As much as I like putting hot dogs on your head, 30 is just an excessive number. 29, now that's fine, but 30, does it look like my arms can reach that high? Sorry, 30 is the limit on head dogs. Pet Dogs. Ja, wenn wir jetzt ganz vorsichtig gehen, fallen alle runter. Gut, wir sind im nächsten Raum. Alphys posted a picture. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Ja, Alphys ist wirklich nett. Cool Skeleton posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Okay. Oh, und ein Fight. Pyro bounce toward you. Pyro, check. Pyro, attack 29, defense 40. This mischievous monster is never warm enough. Burn, baby, burn. Ja, wow. Wow, unentspannt, unentspannt. Papyrus protected by its winsome smile. Papyro. Invite? Do you invite Papyro to hang out? Sorry, I'm all tied up. Wow, jetzt bewirft uns auch noch mit Bomben. Ah, Gott. Gott, 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 bist du unentspannt. Mann, schalt mal runter. Smells like rope burn. Papyro. Cool down. You blow on Papyro, flames died down. Papyro attack drop. Bro, what's the deal? So, jetzt müssen wir hier durch. Ich will dich eigentlich nicht löschen. Papyro is protected by his winsome smile. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. Papyro begins to get excited. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter. Wow, wieder Bomben. Und ja, vor lauter Hitze wird jetzt alles verschwommen. Und ja, auch das Bumm kann uns Schaden machen. Also Vorsicht hier. Hitzen wir dich noch weiter ab. You crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Papyro looks satisfied. Hot, hot, hotter, hot. Ja, oh Gott, oh Gott, oh Gott, das wird jetzt böse. Au. The room is smeltering. Mercy, bitte. 45 Gold. Gut. Gucken wir mal nach hier unten. Next to Blue 22, I sent you a friend request. Accept the request? Na, auf jeden Fall mit Blue Key. It seems to have already rejected itself. Ja, gut. There's an apron lying on the ground. Eine Schürze. Will you take it? Klar, auf jeden Fall. You are carrying too much. Oh, ach ja. Packen wir mal ein Hotdog und eine Hotcat weg. There's an apron. Ja. Will you take it? Auf jeden Fall. So, Item. Wir können uns jetzt das Stained Apron angucken. Stained Apron. Armor Defense 11. Hits 1 HP every other turn. Also alle zwei Runden. Heilt uns das Ding. Das ist auf jeden Fall besser als unsere Rauchgläser. Deswegen können die auch mal weg. Und wenn wir schon dabei sind, gucken wir uns mal kurz die Instant Noodles an. Instant Noodles. Heals HP. Comes with everything you need to make a quick, for a quick meal. Mhm. Werden wir vielleicht im nächsten Kampf gebrauchen können. Okay, wieder Fließbänder und Schalterring. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kinda timing-based. You see those switches over there? You have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I try to help you with the prüfung. Klick. Oh ja, wir haben vergessen, Leute hier anzurufen. Ring, ring. What? You have to solve a puzzle on the conveyors? Oh man, did I ever tell you my conveyor puzzle idea? What is it? Imagine 4 basketball hoops on the sides of a conveyor loop. The conveyor keeps speeding up until you get sick. Then you have to put all 4 hoops in the room. I hate this. You have to time the pukes. Okay. Oh man, you wanna hear more of my great idea? I'm gonna hang up now. Arme Papyrus. Ja, was sagen die beiden hier? Papyrus, why are you wearing those? Papyrus? Excuse me, I'm the very cool online guy. Cool Skeleton 95. What? No, you are Papyrus. Undyne, shh. You're going to reveal my secret online persona. Fine then, I'm not Undyne. The name is Strongfish91. What? Really? Oh no. Strongfish, please bring back my friend Undyne. Okay. Was steht hier? An apron lying in Hotland? This makes sense. Yeah, cooking is definitely fire elemental. Agnes will cook a pop cycle. Would you really call it cooking a pop cycle? That's what you called it last time we, oh man, I almost forget about that. What a mess. It took forever to hose everything out. Yeah. Pop cycles. Update stars. No, it's cool skeleton. That's a joke, right? Ja, gucken wir uns nochmal hier um. Wing Wing. What? My brother's actually at his station? What? I thought he only had 3 stations. No, he has at least 4. Who the heck keeps hiring this guy? Wing Wing. Seriously. Wing Wing. Seriously. Ja. Kommen hier noch mehr Nachrichten. Cool skeleton update ist das. The only joke here is how strong my muscles. Ja, ich denke mal immer, wenn wir hier lang gehen, führen die Gespräche und... Oh, Thunderplane attacks not because it's jealous. Vulcan is paying attention to you. Okay, wir haken bei Vulcan. You will Vulcan a hug. It warms your heart. And your warm body. Ah, so lovely. Don't get in my way. Oh Gott, jetzt wirft Thunderplane mit Bombe. Weg mit dir. It looks like I... It's not like I like you. Okay, das ist entspannter. Au. Oder auch nicht. Ich brauche ein Astronautenfood. You eat Astronautenfood. Your AP is maxed out. Don't get in my way. Ah, wieder Bomben. Au. Thunderplane accidentally bumps you with its wing. Thunderplane, approach. You get close to Thunderplane, but not too close. Human? So. Und Mercy. So, Thunderplane vollzieht sich mal wieder und 100 Gold für uns. So, gucken wir nochmal, ob nochmal ein Status-Update kommt hier.